Ah, you have returned. Good. Our slicers at the Tech Citadel have finished analyzing the droid's memory core. What they have discovered is troubling.
It appears that TD-54 had a complete set of control commands for the battle droid factory on Geonosis. Someone was using it to build a new army of war machines.
The identity of that person was corrupted and lost. We do not know who wanted those battle droids or where they were taken.
Our only lead is the name of the TD-54's previous owner, Jabba the Hutt.
The Hutt crime lord lives on Tatooine. You must go there and find out what he knows.
I have completed this mission.
Head to the landing zone to secure a ship. You'll find a ship you can use in the landing zone. You are approaching the planet Tatooine. This world is under the control of the Hutt cartels. So, watch your step.
So it begins.
Metal. Silver medal!
Of course I finished. Did you expect otherwise?
There is a squad of separatist vulture droid starfighters in your sector. Engage and destroy them. Good shooting. This sector is now secure.
The task was mine to complete.
This planet may be far out on the rim, but the Jedi Order must still protect it. Be mindful of anyone who may ask for your assistance. The Hutt crime lord Jabba is here on Tatooine. He was the last owner of the droid you recovered. He must know why it was on Geonosis. Jabba the Hutt has a private box at the Mos Espa Podrace Arena. I suggest you look for him there.